right, now we're going to do some hip raises and some hip crossovers. So you'll want to make sure you're in a comfortable lay down position. And we're going to do it 10 times. We're going to do the crossovers 10 times each side because you're going to go side to side. So you're going to count to 20. And then you're going to do 3 sets of that. So you're actually going to do it 60 times when you do the crossover. And when you do the hip raises, you're going to actually do it 30. I'm going to do it 10 and 20 just to show you. You can pause it and finish your set out. All right, here we go. 1, make sure you squeeze your glutes in tight. Make sure your stomach is squeezed in. Down. 2. 3. 4. You can make it more challenging by coming up higher. 5. Or if you need to come up slow, 6. You can do it that way. 7. Just squeeze your stomach and just see yourself increase. 8, 9, 10. Okay, so now we're going to do the crossovers. You're going to bring your knees at a 90 degree angle. 1, 2, still squeeze your stomach. 20. Awesome. So we're just going to stretch out a little bit.